हेलो एवरीबॉडी, नाउ आई एम कंडक्टिंग क्लास 7 ज्योग्राफी. ओके, अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, आई एम कंडक्टिंग क्लास 7 ज्योग्राफी. लास्ट डे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द फुल टॉपिक, ओके, अबाउट पॉपुलेशन. सो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न फ्रॉम पॉपुलेशन, जस्ट वंस आई वांट टू रिवाइज. फर्स्ट थिंग व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, व्हाट इज पॉपुलेशन. सो पॉपुलेशन मीन्स द नंबर ऑफ पीपल, नंबर ऑफ पर हेड पर पर्सन लिव इन अ पर्टिकुलर ज्योग्राफिकल एरिया. Secondly, we have learned population density. What is population density? Population density refers that per square kilometer how many people, okay, per square kilometer how many people will live. That number is known as population density. According to population density, we divide in our area in three divisions: higher population, medium population, and lower population, low population area. So high population area generally concentrated near the river basins, generally concentrated near the areas where we are getting all the facilities, such kinds of facilities like educational facility, employment facilities, political stability, and most important thing, that availability of all kinds of resources. Okay, and lowest population, where we can find definitely adverse climatic region, and obviously all that things just I discussed in highest population density area, just opposite thing of that. Okay, like politically very unstable area, it should maybe like weather is very adverse, maybe that deserted region, maybe the polar region. Another most important thing, that is the water resources, water availability also very important issue for the concentration of population. Okay, now most important thing, what is overpopulation? Okay, what is the term overpopulation denotes? The term overpopulation denotes somehow when the resources is not enough. Okay, according to the concept of the population, resources are not enough. In that case, we consider that area as overpopulated region. And underpopulation, just the opposite side thing, when the population resources are enough, but number of population is not enough. Okay, that kind of area is considered as underpopulation area. So generally overpopulation, yes, one positivity, there are obviously positivity, negativity, both should be there. Overpopulation, the most adverse thing is that the resources are not enough to feed the population. So unemployment, then depletion of the resources, then air pollution, environmental degradation, all these things are the consequences of the overpopulation. And the same way, what are the consequences of the underpopulation? Definitely lack of human resource. If human resource is not enough to feed the area, human resource is very lack, that means skilled labor is not enough. So job opportunities are there, but human resources are not enough. That is also an adverse situation. Okay, like Italy is facing that problem, as we know that already Italy is a very underpopulated region area, and now they are facing that world pandemic, that is corona, and due to that so many people continuously we are getting news that the death of the so many people, that is also a very negative issue for the development of such kind of developed countries even. Okay, so this is very gist of your topic. All the question answers I have given in the given link. Click the link, note down the question answers, and send me in dphjhelpdesk@gmail.com. Again, I am repeating, I have given all the question answers. Note down the question answers in your geography CW copy. Send me at dphjhelpdesk@gmail.com. If you have any doubt, clarify that. I have given one small home task. Okay, if you will click that, you will get it. Do it nicely. One difference I have given, use three columns. One last chapter, chapter one difference is not enough. Next class, when I will provide the revision question of chapter 1, chapter 2, I will tell you the answer. You will note down that answer, okay? Revision class, next class I will take as chapter 1, chapter 2 revision. That time we will revise once more the both two chapters. That time I will sort out the doubts of these two chapters. Okay. Before that, I want to see everybody send me the mail, the copies. Okay. I want to see all the copies. Again, I am repeating, everybody send me the copy through dpsjhelpdesk@gmail.com. I want to see you have note down all the answers. Give CW, give today's date, that is 1/5/2020. Give today's date, give heading chapter 2 population and note down all the answers, even along with the home task. So wait for the next class. Already this topic I have given through PDF file, many things now in your hand. Which home task I have given, you can do from that. So wait for the next class, but before that I want to see everybody send me the copy. Stay tuned, bye bye, and be safe. Stay at your home, don't go outside. Okay, bye bye.